I'm outside the Kodak Theater, where many of Hollywood's biggest stars are just beginning to arrive here on the red carpet.
I guess the first person really to ever really inspire me was my mother, because my mother is a working woman. She worked for a long, long time, and she was a career woman when that wasn't the popular thing to be. It made me understand that women could do anything they wanted to do. I think I always looked at whatever work I would do as a calling. It was clear to me that whatever I would do would have to speak to me in this deep, deep way. The arts always spoke to me loud and clear. For me, this was reality. This was the filter through which I could see the world that made sense. I do think the arts are a mirror for us. They tell us who we are and help us work out certain things. So I became, actually, I was the first full-time arts person who covered all of the arts in Boston on a newscast in a regular way. I mean, before that, traditionally, it was news, sports, and weather. And at WBZ, it became news, sports, weather, and arts every single day.
What you're about to see is so beautiful, the Chu Ling Dance Academy.
What interests me is trying to find the meaning in the work that's out there. So when I go to a movie, I look to see, you know, what are the values that that film is reflecting? Did it accomplish what it set out to do? How well does it do it? And to look at the craft that, you know, that these artists bring to it. Or when I go to the theater, you know, what is that piece of work saying? You know, is it, can it make changes in people's lives?
Our friend Joyce is spreading joy and good energy. And
I've had cancer 3 times and gotten over that and then gone out in the world and told people about it. And somehow I think that's my karma, you know, somehow to get this disease, get over it, and then tell people about it, just to survive it and to be here so that people can see it is survivable.
I visited a lot of patients today, and I just want to wish them all good luck. I'm here to say to everybody who's struggling with this disease that there is hope.
I want to say to people that there is a huge network of support, and there's love out there for people when you didn't know it, and when you didn't know that you deserved it, and I didn't think I deserved it, and it was there. People are good, and the world can be a wonderful place.